would like to thank you all, everyone who is here today in this very important meeting. I am very happy to see many colleagues, and as well as the women delegation from the Iranian resistance with us today on 8th March, when we are celebrating the International Women's Day. I came in contact with the Iranian resistance 11 years ago when I entered Belgian Senate. What has always encouraged and inspired me is that despite all the hardship and brutalities that the Iranian regime is imposing on the people, and especially the women in Iran, the Iranian people have never given up their desire and constant battle for freedom and democracy. Quite opposite. Women played the very important leading roles in the Iranian resistance movement, which is very unique if we compare to other parts of the Middle East regions where women are quite absent. I have met the Iranian opposition leader, Mrs. Maryam Rajavi, and I fully share her vision that the key of the democratization of Iran and the whole Middle East is the emancipation of women. Women are the forces for change. They are the ones who should stand up against Islamic fundamentalism that has ruined the Middle East region and the rest of the world. And so it is not at all a coincidence that I have always supported your movement throughout these years with difficult battles, such as the blacklisting of the Iranian opposition that was done at the request of the mullahs in Tehran, which we fought in many parliaments, and in the end, the courts in Europe and America ruled in favor of Iranian opposition who were finally removed from all blacklists. And I remember it when we had a meeting here in Brussels where we celebrated that you were off the blacklist, and it was a very, very important moment in your life, also in my life. I am very, very glad that finally all of them, and else already told you, all of them, including nearly 1,000 women, have now been moved to safety in Europe, and that's a very, very, very good progression. So, us sisters, us together, we have achieved a lot when we look back, which seemed almost impossible a few years ago. And I therefore thank the women in the Iranian resistance. They have surely proven that they are very competent and capable of leading the resistance throughout all these hardships. And this is a message to the women in Iran, that they too can and must stand up and fight for their rights, for freedom, for democracy and equality. It is also a very clear message to the mullahs and a signal that their days are numbered. Let's hope for that. And no matter how much crimes and atrocities they commit against their people, Iranian people will never give up the idea of being free. And I assure you that I will stand with you, as always, until we have freedom and democracy in Iran. My dear sisters, I wish you a very, very beautiful Women's Day, this 8th of March. Thank you very much.